So what I wanted to emphasize when I joined the team was the other things that you end up having to do when you're working in an aerospace program and have to interact with people who didn't specifically, you know, go to school to learn how to design rockets.
Our teams experience all sorts of levels, not just rocketry, science, math, engineering. Teams have to create budgets. Teams have to create timelines. Teams have to go do STEM engagement. We had one team one year that had a graphics designer on the team that did all of their graphics. So pretty much any niche you can think of, you can fill that niche with this type of program.
You really need a diverse team to be successful. And even if students don't end up majoring in STEM or don't choose a STEM field, I think the biggest takeaways that every student gets learning to work on a team, because it's a 9-month commitment. This isn't a partner project for a week. This is a 9-month commitment.
Because it is not just engineering, it's not just science. It's project planning, it's project management, and it incorporates all different types of content areas.
They work independently together. So they're experts in their individual fields, but they've got to come together eventually to make this one rocket and make sure all the subsystems interface with each other to make one cohesive system.
That's how it is in the real world, so I wanted it to mirror that in our program.